It was a joyous moment last evening as several leaders who once served in different positions of the country met at Sheraton Hotel in Kampala to celebrate the life of Eric Karuhanga, the former Member of Parliament of Nyabushozi, but also served several other government positions.
Oh, he's a jolly good fellow, he's a jolly good fellow, and so say all of us.
Karuhanga, a mentor of so many people in the country, made 76 years a reason prudent to celebrate his life. People described how Karuhanga touched their lives.
When you are a girl growing with naughty boys, we are the only ones who know. And that's why many of them, they tie away with their wives so that I don't say bad things about them.
But to say that Eli was preeminent among the people who mobilized the whole of Southern Africa to support the cause of the National Resistance Movement.
Odrek Rabogo, the chairman of the Presidential Advisor Committee on Exports, said Karuhanga made the country very proud during the time he served, adding that what makes the country grow is the quality of its leaders.
Thank you, all of you elders, for the work you did in your various fields of calling, in your life when you're still active, by being good sounding boards for the younger generation.
You have passed on that sound vision, a readiness to take responsibility, compassion, which we have all enjoyed, but more importantly, ability to manage success.
At this event, 21 senior citizens who once served the country in different positions, including ministerial positions, members of parliament, academicians, among others, were honored. Among these were Eli Karuhanga, Professor Ogeng Latigo, former presidential aspirant Bidandi Sally, Professor Edward Bitanywai Nerugumayo, former Prime Minister Amama Mbabazi, former Minister of Public Service Henry Muganywa Kajura, among others. Testifying about the honored 21 leaders, the former Prime Minister John Patrick Amama Mbabazi described the leaders as very humble, but served with a lot of humility, and their service can never be underestimated.
This moment of honor will inspire the younger generation to exert themselves and do the right things for the country, for their time.
Eric Karuhanga, who also doubles as a well-trained lawyer and the founding chairman of the Uganda Chamber of Mines and Petroleum, couldn't hide the joy commending colleagues for celebrating his life.
That it is very rare for a thing like this to happen to a person when they are alive. And for me, who has not been a big government official, but somebody who has been operating independently, to receive this recognition is, what I said, it's been God from day one for me.
Elders at this event challenged the young leaders to always listen to the advice and counsel of the elders if they are to make the country they serve proud. Each of the 21 recognized elders at this event walked away with an award and 10 million shillings and appreciation from President Museveni. Vision Group also awarded Eli Karuhanga with a beautiful and unique storyboard which included stories they have compiled about him way back ever since he started serving government. Report compiled by Jaliat Namoya for the news.